Wisconsin taking on Temple. What have you seen from Nigel Hayes recently?
Well, he's starting to become comfortable with being the man. Being a first option is a lot different than carrying around a couple of first-round picks everywhere you go. He played really well this week.
He gets the follow-up slam there, ended up with 12 boards and 18 points, and he does have a buddy, Bronson Koenig, off the glass and in. Badgers win 76-60.